Daughtry in position to take that spot for weeks and just didn't come up with a catch on a third down.
The Wake Forest North Carolina native Hunter Stevenson on to punt, and off the hop it's Surratt with a head of steam across midfield and out of bounds. The Demon Deacons will start in plus territory on their second possession of the game. DPI security red zone. Wake Forest, frankly, has not been as good as Dave Clawson would want them to be in this spot of the field. Sage Surratt inside the five. First and goal for the Demon Deacons.
Good job on the slant route.
And then a quick snap looking for Surratt. He came back to the football. One thing Dave Clawson said this week is sometimes Wake will intentionally throw it behind Surratt.
These resources come to stop the run, I have to throw. If they stay back, I'm gonna run it.
On third down, Newman fires wide open. Sage Surratt. The Deacons have their third touchdown of the half.
The number one receiver on his team runs the corner route and just nobody in the same area code. Kind of a late effort defensively against Surratt, but that's the one guy.
Called up Clawson, said, hey, I don't know where this kid's going to go. He's going to go to Harvard, but can you look at him? Here's Newman downfield. Surratt is open. He's got it. Touchdown, Wake Forest. What a dime that was from Newman.
Like this, you've got to get help up front. Let's take a look at the offensive line. They do a really good job. You see Walker step up and take what potentially was a blitzer on, but Surratt just runs through the middle of the defense, and just a mistake in the back end by Elon. If you're the safety, you cannot allow the slot receiver to run right down through the middle of the field without you shadowing him. It looked like Hillman, who's kind of a slash linebacker slash DB safety type, kind of got caught up inside, and Surratt nodded him and went right over the top. Excellent throw by Newman.